गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीबॉडी, आई एम राधारानी त्रिपाठी, सरस्वती शिशु विद्या मंदिर डुंगरीपाली। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ वी विल रीड अबाउट क्लास 9th इंग्लिश नॉन डिटेल द फर्स्ट स्टेप्स। यू नो द मेन एंड वुमेन आर लाइक द टू साइड्स ऑफ ए कॉइन। इफ वन ऑफ द टू becomes defective, the society can't progress. Hence, the female education is highly necessary for the well-being of the society. In the past, female education was discouraged, but now education for all is the slogan of the day. So now we will read about second part of the first step, how the education for all is the slogan of the day. Now we will read about that. Chellapas new owner Mrs. Mohan was a slim and gray-haired lady. She was also a widow. Chellappa introduced his daughter with the new owner and told her that his daughter had already cleaned the house before her arrival. Mrs. Mohan was educated and very polite and kind. The next morning, when Ambu went there, Mrs. Mohan greeted her and offered a glass of tea before cleaning the house. Ambu was very happy with her new owner. When she was working in the drawing room, she was attracted towards the bookcase. She opened a book and looked at the pictures in it with great interest. That day, Mrs. Mohan asked Amu about her brothers and sisters. Amu told in a thrilling voice how her father had decided to educate her brother Chini. Again, she also told with regret how a request for attending school had been turned down by her father. Mrs. Mohan could realize Amu's desire to study. So, dear students, now we will read about our textbook questions. Who was the new owner of the house? ঘরটির নূয়া মালিকানী কে দিলে? What was she like? এবং সে কিপরি দিলে? The owner of the big house had died and he had left the house of his sisters. Daughter Mrs. Mohan, she was a slim and gray-haired widow and dressed in a shortless white sari. What did Amu do at Mrs. Mohan's house the next morning? Jo paradina sakale Amu Srimati Mohan ko ghar ko jaithila, setare se kon kala? The next morning Amu went to Mrs. Mohan's house. Mrs. Mohan told her just to dust everything as she had already cleaned the house thoroughly the previous day. So, Amu washed the vessels in the sink. She took up the duster and went to the drawing room to dust the things there. What drew Amu like a magnet? କ'ଣ ଆମକୁ ଚୁମ୍ବକ ଭଳି ଟାଣି ଆଣିଥିଲା? ଏଣ୍ଡ ହ୍ୱାଟ୍ ଡିଡ୍ ସି ଡୁ ଦେନ୍? ସେତେବେଳେ ସେ କ'ଣ କଲା? ହୁଏ କାହିଁକି? ହ୍ୱେନ୍ ସି ୱେନ୍ ଟୁ ଦ ଡ୍ରଇଂ ରୁମ୍ ୱିଥ୍ ଦ ଡଷ୍ଟର୍ ଦ ବୁକେସ୍ ଡ୍ରିଉ ହାର୍ ଲାଇକ୍ ଏ ମ୍ୟାଗ୍ନେଟ୍ ସି ଓପନ୍ ଏ ବୁକ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଗେଷ୍ଟ ଆଟ୍ ଦ ପିକ୍ଚର୍ସ ଇନ୍ ଇଟ୍ ସି ଡିଡ୍ ସୁ ବିକଜ୍ ସି ହ୍ୟାଡ୍ ଗ୍ରେଟ୍ ଇଣ୍ଟରେଷ୍ଟ ଇନ୍ ଦ ବୁକ୍ସ। Mrs. Mohan asked Amu if she wanted to go to school. Amu school go ଯିବାକୁ ଚାହୁଁଛନ୍ତି କି ନାହିଁ ବୋଲି ଶ୍ରୀମତୀ ମୋହନ ତାକୁ ପଚାରିଥିଲେ। ଡିଡ୍ ସି ସି ଏନିଥିଂ ଆବାଉଟ୍ ହର୍ ବ୍ରଦର, ସେ ତାର ଭାଇ ବିଷୟରେ କିଛି କହିଲା କି? ମିସେସ୍ ମୋହନ ଫାର୍ଷ୍ଟ ଆସ୍କଡ୍ ଅମୁ ଆବାଉଟ୍ ହର୍ ବ୍ରଦର୍ସ ଆଣ୍ଡ ସିଷ୍ଟର୍ସ। ହ୍ୱେନ୍ ସି ଲର୍ନ ଫ୍ରମ୍ ଅମୁ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ସି ହ୍ୟାଡ୍ ଓନ୍ଲି ୱାନ୍ ବ୍ରଦର ଅଫ୍ ଫାଇଭ୍ ଇୟର୍ସ, ସି ଏନକ୍ୱାର୍ଡ ଆବାଉଟ୍ ହିମ୍। ଅମୁ ଟୋଲ୍ଡ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ହର୍ ଫାଦର୍ ୱାଜ୍ ସେଣ୍ଡିଂ ହିମ୍ ଟୁ ସ୍କୁଲ୍ ଫ୍ରମ୍ ଦ ନେକ୍ସଟ ୱିକ୍। ଦେନ୍ ସି ଆସ୍କଡ୍ ଅମୁ ଇଫ୍ ସି ୱାଣ୍ଟେଡ୍ ଟୁ ଗୋ ଟୁ ସ୍କୁଲ୍। ନମ୍ବର ଫାଇଭ୍, ହ୍ୱାଟ୍ ଡିଡ୍ ଅମୁ ସି ଟୁ ମିସେସ୍ ମୋହନ, ଅମୁ ଶ୍ରୀମତୀ ମୋହନଙ୍କୁ କ'ଣ କହିଲେ? ଅମୁ ଟୋଲ୍ଡ ମିସେସ୍ ମୋହନ ଦେଟ୍ ହାର୍ ଫାଦର୍ ୱାଜ୍ ଇଣ୍ଟରେଷ୍ଟେଡ୍ ଓନ୍ଲି ଫର୍ ହାର୍ ବ୍ରଦର୍ସ ଏଜୁକେସନ୍ ବଟ୍ ନଟ୍ ଫର୍ ହାର୍ ଏଜୁକେସନ୍। ଆକର୍ଡ଼ିଂ ଟୁ ହାର୍ ଫାଦର୍, ଏଜୁକେସନ୍ ୱୁଡ୍ ବି ଅଫ୍ ନୋ ୟୁଜ୍ ଅଫ୍ ହାର୍, ବଟ୍ ଇଟ୍ ୱୁଡ୍ ହେଲ୍ପ ହାର୍ ବ୍ରଦର୍ ଟୁ ଗେଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଜବ୍। ନମ୍ବର ସିକ୍ସ, ୱିଲ୍ ମିସେସ୍ ମୋହନ ହେଲ୍ପ ହାର୍ ଟୁ ଗୋ ଟୁ ସ୍କୁଲ୍, ଶ୍ରୀମତୀ ମୋହନ ତାକୁ ସ୍କୁଲ୍ ଯିବାକୁ ସାହାଯ୍ୟ କରିବେ କି? ମିସେସ୍ ମୋହନ ୱିଲ୍ ସଡନ୍ଲି ହେଲ୍ପ ହାର୍ ଟୁ ଗୋ ଟୁ ସ୍କୁଲ୍ ବିକଜ୍ ସି ଇଜ୍ ଆନ୍ ଏଜୁକେଟେଡ୍ ଲେଡ଼ି ଆଣ୍ଡ ସି ୱାଣ୍ଟସ୍ ଟୁ ସ୍ପ୍ରେଡ୍ ଗାର୍ଲସ୍ ଏଜୁକେସନ୍ ଇନ୍ ଦ ସୋସାଇଟି। ସି ହେଜ୍ ଅଲରେଡ଼ି ନୋଟିସ୍ଡ ଅମୁ ଇଣ୍ଟରେଷ୍ଟ ଟୁୱାର୍ଡ ଦ ବୁକ୍ସ, ସେ ଜାଣିଲେ ଯେ ଝିଅଟିର ପାଠ ପ୍ରତି ଆଗ୍ରହ ଅଛି ଏବଂ ସେ ନିଜେ ମଧ୍ୟ ଜଣେ ଶିକ୍ଷିତ ମହିଳା, ତେଣୁକରି ତାକୁ ସାହାଯ୍ୟ ନିଶ୍ଚିତ କରିଥିବେ। ତାହେଲେ ଡିଅର୍ ଷ୍ଟୁଡେଣ୍ଟସ୍, ୟୁ ରିଡ୍ ଅଲ୍ ଦ କ୍ୱେଶ୍ଚନ୍ସ ଆଣ୍ଡ ରାଇଟ୍ ୟୋର୍ ରାଇଟ୍ ଆନ୍ସର୍ ଇନ୍ ୟୋର୍ ଇଂଲିଶ କପି ଆଣ୍ଡ ରିଡ୍ ଏଗେନ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଏଗେନ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ୟୁ ଆର୍ ଅଲ୍ସୋ ଫାଇଣ୍ଡ ଆଉଟ୍ ସମ୍ ସର୍ଟ କ୍ୱେଶ୍ଚନ୍ସ ଫ୍ରମ୍ ୟୋର୍ ପାର୍ଟ ସେକେଣ୍ଡ। ଥ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ୟୁ।